Activating combat mode.
Got him! Hands up! Gotta love this!
Activating combat mode.
Ah, later! Ah. This'll do! This is gonna sting!
You can do it.
I wish she could see this sky. Zach, we have to go soon. Something wrong?
Just guy stuff.
All right, let's go. Warm-up's over! Is it that weird?
Well, you just look so different, Zach.
Maybe I should change it back.
No, no. It looks good, really.
Right? Right?
But I still can't get used to it.
Come on. Give me a break here.
Enemies with one blow. Now, do it. One blow, all right?
I could use a demo. Fine, let's do this. Yes, got it in one blow.
That one was too weak. Now, again. Gone missing. I'll explain later. Things will escalate. Be prepared.
Yeah.
Mako Spring. Truly a marvel of nature.
It's so beautiful, but if we continue to take Mako from the ground, it'll dry up and vanish, right?
When Mako energy is condensed, it becomes materia. Naturally formed materia are a rare sight indeed.
By the way, how is it that these materia allow us to use magic?
You don't know, and you call yourself soldier? Within each materia, there lies knowledge once possessed by the ancients. Knowledge to control the power of this planet at will. It is this knowledge that binds us to the planet and calls forth magic, so they say.
Magic? Such a mystery.
Zangeal. He's gone missing. I'll explain later. Things will escalate. Be prepared.
All right. This is a defensible spot. Cloud, go ahead and get some sleep. I'll keep watch, so don't you worry.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
How about this? Oh, no, you don't! This'll do! Gotta love this!
Is it that weird?
Well, you just look so different, Zach.
Maybe I should change it back.
No, no. It looks good, really.
Right? Right?
But I still can't get used to it.
Come on. Give me a break here.
Thank you.
Sorry, Cloud. Time for another break. As you can see, my friend's sick. Let's get to it!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way! Got him! How about this? This is gonna sting! The end!
You can do it!
Hey, Eric. From now on, why don't we make a promise every time we meet?
Promise? To meet again?
No, more of a promise about the meeting itself. How about you always come dressed in pink? Deal?
So silly. You can do it, Zach.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Got him! Heads up! That's enough! Here we go! Got the end! Taking you down a peg! Thank you.
Where'd he go?
Warm-up's over!
You can do it!
We'll be right back.
a Mako spring. Truly a marvel of nature.
It's so beautiful, but if we continue to take Mako from the ground, it'll dry up and vanish, right?
When Mako energy is condensed, it becomes materia. Naturally formed materia are a rare sight indeed.
By the way, how is it that these materia allow us to use magic?
You don't know, and you call yourself soldier? Within each materia, there lies knowledge once possessed by the ancients. Knowledge to control the power of this planet at will. It is this knowledge that binds us to the planet and calls forth magic, so they say.
Magic? Such a mystery. Oh, Sisne. I'm just about to head back to Midgard.
I see. Meanwhile, we have to clean up this mess. Zack, about Costa del Sol, I was... actually...
Don't worry about it. It's all water under the bridge.
Mako Spring. Truly a marvel. Thank you.
yourself.
Come on. Cisne?
Bringing out the big guns!
You can do it, Zack.
Mako Spring.
Truly a marvel.
Mako Spring, truly a marvel of nature.
It's so beautiful, but if we continue to take Mako from the ground, it'll dry up and vanish, right?
When Mako energy is condensed, it becomes materia. Naturally formed materia are a rare sight indeed.
By the way, how is it that these materia allow us to use magic?
You don't know, and you call yourself soldier? Within each materia, there lies knowledge once possessed by the ancients. Knowledge to control the power of this planet at will. It is this knowledge that binds us to the planet and calls forth magic, so they say.
Magic? Such a mystery.
yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Later! See ya!
Sephiroth, do first get special treatment?
Why are you asking me?
Well, you're not what you'd call an average soldier member, so...
Talk to Lazard, if you want to know.
Hey, are you in a bad mood? How can you know so little and still be first?
Firsts can use personal equipment and items beyond those supplied by the company. Also, it's said they have the right to refuse orders.
Are you even listening? Wait, what's his name? Does Song wear that suit everywhere he goes? Bringing out the big guns! Hey, Sephiroth, do first get special treatment?
with you.
You can...